that on your head. You look unique.
It's an American look, so you can save your critique.
I'd say your hairstyle's old, but it's still pretty sweet.
Check out my mullet. Check out my mullet.
There's people pointing, there's people laughing. But honestly, you probably knew that it would happen. So be yourself, it isn't bad. The hair that Billy Mitchell wishes that he could have. When they see your hair, they don't know how to act.
Business in the front, with the party in back.
Up in Canada, they think you're on crack.
Check out my mullet, check out my mullet.
There's people staring, there's people glaring. I think it's cool that you're honestly not caring. So be yourself, it isn't bad. The hair that John Stamos wishes that he could have. With your sweet Canadian mullet, you get noticed for your hair. With your sweet Canadian mullet, you stand out in a crowd, but you really don't care. Big and it's bald.
If your mullet had teeth, then it could swallow your skull.
You could bring the look back where it wasn't so old.
Check out my mullet, check out my mullet.
There's people asking if they can touch it. They ask if it's a wig and just how long it takes to brush it. So be yourself, it isn't bad. The hair that Captain Planet